It's Monday, and you know what that means. It's time for another installment of Pet of the Week. This time, I made my way to Periwinkle, where I got to meet a sweet pooch named Toby.